J'adore, and we all love J'adore, the four-year-old Maybach. Now then, we mentioned Lord Leatherdale earlier on. Now, Lord Leatherdale appears as the grandsire in this gorgeous mare's pedigree. J'adore's by his son, the pre-St. George Chippendale, and out of the good performing dressage mare, Jera. Now then, J'adore's half-sister to a real host of other successful dressage horses, including Cadans, Cantano, Dancer, Elton, Gentleman Bittenden, as well as Zenayu, who's the dam of the licensed stallion dancer. Dancers competing at medium level. This is just a four-year-old, and what a type. What a lovely mare. Lord Leatherdale on that top line. He is, of course, I just told you, the sire of Chippendale, who this lovely young mare is by. And she is a half-sister already to a host of other cracking performers. Cadans, Cadano, Dancer, Elton. I've just told you all about them. This young lady will do the talking now. Lot 8 is J'adore.
Wat hebben we nog niet gezien?
Nee.
Echt niet?
Wim, het wordt toch eerder die twee.
En zo braaf.
Mooi door zijn lijf.
Hè? Maar dat zie ik niet als ik moet filmen.
Nou, zeg het.
En dan draait. Huppatee. Kijk eens hoe lichtvoetig, jongens. Als ik leuk vergeet, kan ze terugzien. Dat is wel braaf, jongens.
Thank you, J'adore. Lot number 8.